I'd probably cut Dark Hole before I cut Blackmagger.
Really?
Yeah. Really?
Yeah.
I usually play Mind Control where I play an abundant amount of two-berries.
Three
dealers? I'll go first.
Okay.
I don't know, that seems a little low for Mind Control. Now, if you're running Debris Dragon, then I understand.
Oh, this is a dead card.
Milo?
Yeah.
End turn?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay, with Pillar of Darkness?
Yep. Okay, what's your... You're at 20. No, 30. Power and Crit?
Yep. End turn?
It's my go.
Who knows?
Power and Crit 15.
And how would you feel if it's not?
I'd be pretty indifferent. Time flower.
Keep them there. Trey, do we got Reborn?
There's two. Nope.
Special Vice Dragon?
Yep.
Attack?
Sip. Beat it?
Yep. In phase two? Nope.
This is silly.
Mill all the power cards.
We're good.
Damn it.
For some reason I thought it was 5, I'm like, I have no problem suiciding that. Huh?
You dead?
Yep.
Drake effect?
Oh,
it didn't also...
No, my dark player.
Someone take his tracks. I didn't use the Yeah, because... Oh.
Taking tracks.
Well, that's just fucking...
I was doing what Dana said.
Attack. Nope. That was...
20. I will return.
A trash! Yep.
19?
Yep.
Nope.
You know what you can do, right?
Go.
Nope. I'm not gonna say anything.
What? Did you remove the dark in the dark?
Just you.
Run!
Yep.
Vanish?
Yeah.
GG.